Arrived at a Vancouver court for a bail hearing after being arrested at the request of the U.S. She's alleged to have been part of a scheme to use the global banking system to evade U.S. sanctions against Iran. Ms. Wanzhou could face up to 30 years in prison.